still being a part of the
Mr. Roxette.
Tää Mario tekemässä uutta Tune Afternoon videota, mutta annetaan heidän kertoa itse siitä, miksi he valitsivat juuri tämän biisin videosta. Why did you choose Tune Afternoon to the video?
Because it's a good song after you don't understand it, because it's totally the opposite. And it's nice to pair singing the lead and I mean, it's a really nice, surrealistic lyric. And it's really, like I said, and also, the whole video was so different from what I've done before. Mm. Really nice.
How was the experience these 2 days?
Yeah, well, it's always fun to look ridiculous in videos. And so we just have been working a lot late night and finished up like 3 o'clock last night. Started again at 4 o'clock this morning, so just 1 hour of sleep. Just kidding. anyway, it's been great. This is a great song. We like it a lot. And it's a wonderful video concept. It's got all the elements that make it good. It's a lot of imagination in there and a big butt. Mm.
And you're not going to recognize me at all.
Don't walk next to the chorus on myynyt 20,000 albumia ylikin jo, ja nyt tiedättekö kuka antaa ja luovuttaa näille ihmisille. Nämä olivat Anna-Maja, sä tulla antamaan Päärille ja Marille levy, koska Anna-Maja voitti viime viikolla kilpailussa.
Wow.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Okay, Bill. Thank you very much. It is such a good hat for you. Thank you. Very nice.
Album after.